We're ActiveFit. We've developed the next generation fitness tracker. And the reason we say this is what all the other companies do. All the other fitness trackers do. They track sleep, heart rate, calorie burn, all of that distance and all of that stuff. We do that as well, but we've gone a step beyond. We actually track your exercises, and we've perfected the art of tracking exercises so much that it's as easy as tracking steps now, right? So when you get out of the gym, you don't want to see the number of steps you've taken, right? You want to see what muscles you work, what exercises you've done, and you don't want to manually enter them, right? It's 2017, for God's sakes. You want to go to the next level, right? So once you get out of the session, right, you want to see this kind of data, where which muscles you work, what's your energy burned, what's your tonnage, how much, what's your calorie burn, heart rate. Now, this is a small session that I did, right, a test session, but it's going to tell you what active time in the gym that you've actually spent, right? All of this is good, but now we go one level beyond, and we actually tell you what exercises you've done. And again, all of this is automated. Nothing is inputted by the user. The only thing that people do input is the weights. So you can add the weights during the session on the band or post-session. You just click edit here. You can add the weights here. Once you add weights, you get this neat little graph here. Now it goes beyond. Now it's going to tell you peak power, peak force, peak velocity, one rep max for that particular set, right? So you can do all of that automatically just by adding weights. Now, you do this for the entire session. Like, tracking's good. But we go even one step further. So we've made this product for users to go see the product as high up as they want, track it as high up, or go as low as they want. So like you've seen, we've gone to the rep level on the tracking. So tracking's good, like I said, analytics is better, right? Awesome. Now you want to see, so I've done a lot of demos over here during CES, so I just do a bicep curl. Now I want to see, okay, I've spent 72% of my time doing biceps in the gym, right? And I can change the filter to show me how much calories I've burned by percentage per muscle, right? Now it's going to give me more metrics about all my muscles, and obviously you can change the time period of your choice, right? You can see what kind of duration that you worked out for the entire week, the period that you've chosen, how many sessions you've done in total, sets, reps, and all that good stuff. You want to go one level deeper, you can choose either from here or by here. Now you go to the muscle level and see 34% of our time in biceps I've been spending in reverse bicep curl, right? I might want to switch that a little bit. So it's good feedback for the user to actually understand and improve. Again, gives you a lot of metrics about this. You want to go one level deeper, we also track and give you data of each and every exercise that you've done for the time period of your choice. Now, if I was religious in adding weights on my band, I could just click here and see how my weights have progressed over the time period of my choice, how my heart rate, calories, and all of that has progressed. So now you can actually get feedback from this product, which you couldn't get before. You could track your exercises without having manual entry, except weights, without having manual entry.
Yeah, that's huge.
So again, we're talking about tracking your exercises and making it as easy as tracking steps.
Yeah.
The basic idea was this. So the whole company was founded on one principle. If we make a product, it has to be so that users don't input anything. If they do, it beats the entire purpose. You don't even want to make the product anymore.
So this is going to be available. We're shipping this next month to our backers on Indiegogo. The pricing post the launch, or the Indiegogo launch, going into retail would be around $150.